76. For 1 year minus 1 day, and it was not a leap year, she sculpted a head of the Marquis de Sade from wasps. When the head was completed, she wrapped it in wet bandages and delivered it by hand. She wore gloves to the next but nearest police station. The dampness of the bandages dissuspended the animation of the wasps.
Thank you.
Desart's head, maintaining its shape, although blurred in outline, swarmed upon the police, stinging and goading them to acts of polymorphous madness. 78. Deconstructed the head of Desart and reutilizing the given materials, she sculpted a head of the unnamed supermodel, repeating both time span and presentation process. However, the police were upon their guard and massacred her aunt. This occasion had possession of the cinema camera.
Thank you.
inevitably her duty to avenge her dead aunt. Her less than 12 feet tall uncle having been driven polymorphously sane by the loss of his lifetime companion. About constructing a hallucination from several oak trees, three soft-boiled eggs, and an original copy of a copy of Fragonard's Le Verrou. She could die happy, and so she did.